Hi, I am Vijayalakshmi. Happy Navratri to everyone. Today I am going to do Sabudana Vada. This is very simple. You can make it in within 20-30 minutes. Before proceeding with this recipe, subscribe to my channel, like and comment. Let's see the ingredients first.
For Sabudana Vada, we need 1 cup of mashed aloo, 1 cup of soaked sago, that is sabudana. The soaking part is very important. I have soaked the sabudana for the past 8 hours. Don't add too much of water. Senda namak, green chilli crushed. I have taken 2 green chilies. I have dry roasted the peanut and powdered it. Pepper powder. Coriander leaves. This is optional. In Vrat, some people they use coriander leaves. It's optional. Water. Oil. I have taken peanut oil. In a bowl, add sabudana, mashed potatoes, senda namak, peanut powder. I am using 2 tablespoons of peanut powder. Pepper powder. If you want more spice, add more pepper powder. Green chilies, coriander leaves, mix it well. When you are soaking the sabudana, don't add too much of water. Just add the water 1 inch above the sabudana. Now I am going to add water. I am using spoon for this. Add water little by little. So the dough is ready. Now I am going to make vadas. Oil is heated up. Now I am going to add the sabudana vada one by one. Keep the stove in medium flame. I am frying the sabudana vada for the past 5 minutes in medium flame. Now it's golden brown in color. Now I am going to remove it. The sabudana vada is ready. Today I am going to have this with green chutney, pratwala green chutney. It's a wonderful combination for this. Try this and please comment. The yummy sabudana vada is ready. I hope you enjoyed this video. Make this recipe, enjoy with your family and friends, and do puja in your house also. Bye bye.